You know, with a near 50% divorce rate in the country and the bulk of those affecting children ages 3 to 6, it is vital, it's important to understand how we can help our children reduce the challenges of divorce. That's today's Kiki Talk with Dr. Allana Coffee. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Ron.
Are all divorces automatically bad for our children?
No, absolutely not. Actually, there's some cases when it's advisable, mm-hmm. and the parents really can't safely be together. They can sometimes safely and more happily be apart. And we see sometimes our parenting skills actually increase in that state of separation. So the state of divorce itself is not necessarily a bad thing for children.
Depending on the family dynamics.
Depending,
so
yeah.
What are some of the effects, though, of divorce for a child?
So what does make the divorces difficult for the children is that fighting. Mm-hmm. The fighting before, during, and after divorce, between both of the parents, and even the extended family. So having warring tribes, grandparents, aunties, uncles fighting. Other effects are poor school. I mean, we notice that their schooling grades can sometimes plummet, externalizing behavior. They can be grumpy, irritable, sometimes fighting. And conversely, internalized behavior, so they can become really withdrawn and shut down. So those are some of the effects that we're seeing.
Appetite changes, sleep patterns changes,
yeah.
Everything else.
Yeah.
You know, and what can we do as parents or even adults to reduce some of those negative impacts?
Okay, so first of all, you know, we talked about that fighting just a second ago. Reduce that, minimize that. Kids care about their parents. They love the parent, even if they're not outwardly displaying that. So please do not speak disrespectfully of the other parent. And maintain those transitions. Sometimes pick up and dropped off, parents use it as an opportunity to further squabble with each other. So please do not fight during those transition drop offs. And, you know, our kids are very busy in this state. So we have children with multiple activities. As the children get older, they might decide, I would prefer ballet over karate, but the parents have an agenda there. So please, as the children express their interests, that we honor and observe those interests.
And respect.
And respect the child's interests, but really reducing that fighting. And, you know, I'm, as you know, a big fan of getting help. Get some support. Divorce is very emotional. It's a painful transition for the adults. And come and get help.
Yeah, no, don't be afraid to ask. You know, Hawaii Psychologically Collective has classes for co-parenting and conflicting and separating parents. Ask for help. It's okay.
And you know what? It's actually no shame, especially since we've got more than half people getting divorced. There's really no stigma anymore in it. It's actually more commonplace than not.
Yeah, sadly. Thank you very much, Doc.
You're
welcome. Have a great weekend.